Hey guys, welcome to episode 54 of Let's Play Dark Souls 2, Scholar of the First Sin. It's me, Reckoner, another new day. I'm doing basically an episode a day at the moment. So, lots to consider from the last episode. We beat the king, we beat him up in one go. We pummeled his face into the dirt with our trusty, massive bit of tree. Club, great club. And then we got a bit confused with a half-naked dude walking around with a massive sword in his hand. Still not too sure what that was all about or what the armor was about. I hope to find that out maybe in the next area. But I did pick up the King's Ring, which opens the King's Gate. A soul is much like a curse, and those with strong souls must bear within themselves an even stronger curse. Vendrick, King of Dranglake, used a powerful soul to keep the curse at bay. In the end, he sought the flame that began it all. Wear this ring to open the King's Gate. So, our lovely Irish friend, seen here, told us to go through, I guess down here, we won't walk it, obviously. But back to the area of the Last Giants, and to the east, I think she said, towards the gate, which we can now open with the ring, and to go, I think she said far east. It may have been far west. I just know it wasn't far north or south. So yeah, I guess that's what we're up to now. I've got this. Oh shit! What am I doing? My raw Avelyn bow, X-bow, up to +8. I want to be able to +10 that as soon as possible. Still got my great club. I'm at 68 in terms of equip, and yeah, I guess we should get a move on then. I don't have that many life gems left, so have I actually got any souls I could use? Not really. Ah, that's a point. I think I've got some. I've got one smooth and silky stone. It's kind of not really worth going back, is it, to the crows? Anyway, yeah, let's press on then. So where am I going? God, it's been a while since I've been to the forest. Is it Cardinal Tower? I think it is. I'll probably get lost now because I can't fully remember where I'm meant to be going. But this will be the first time I've actually tried out the Avelyn crossbow. I should do quite a lot of damage. I mean, yeah, I should be able to sort of one-shot some of these dudes. Push, push, push. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Fuck me, that does do a lot of damage. Nice. So, yeah, I think it should be around here. The half-naked king, really tall guy wandering around after I slayed the king. Oh, these guys are dead now. Cool, so I have killed them enough times. They, on the other hand, are not. Let me know what I'm meant to really be doing with them. I mean, I should be working it out myself, I know. But, just kind of let me know if I'm going to be killing him or not. Or don't spoiler it too bad, but yeah, just give me a hint. Oh god, I love how powerful this thing is. Fuck me. Because I don't want to kill him. I've already found out, that's another thing I was going to say, that I should not have killed that NPC. He was fairly important in that he sold, from the sounds of it, some quite awesome stuff. So that's a real shame. But yeah, just let me know about that. Whatever. Cool. Let's continue. I'm so happy about this crossbow. It's not even that heavy. It's like 6 stone and it one-shots these guys. I do have to kill you, don't I? Because you'll wake up in a second. Yeah. It was worth it. Oh, fuck. What a waste. I probably shouldn't use it on moving targets too much. Because I guess I think it was down here, wasn't it? Maybe. No, I don't think it was. Through there is where those, like, three Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles were. Hello? I thought I heard you. But actually, I don't think it's up here, so maybe it is down there. Okay. Just trying to remember this. I didn't sort of look back on any of my videos. I'm just going to run through to see where it was. But I didn't think it was through here, but I could be wrong. Definitely a possibility that I could be wrong. Yeah, I don't think it is through here. Shit. Well, I mean, they're not doing too much damage to me, aside from my poise being awful. Okay, well, I did think it was through here, but maybe not then. Let's just have a bit of a walk around. Because there are still quite a few areas that I haven't actually been to around here, right? I think. But maybe not. I can hear the. Yeah, there's another bonfire up here, right? Or down there, maybe? Oh, well, I thought I'd be able to find it relatively quick, but. Let's see if I can one shot this dude. No, didn't think so, actually. Yeah, so I know that there's a. Oh, it's in here, of course. Yeah. Hello? More movement? Oh! Huh, nice. Okay. So that sort of just grows off of him sometimes. Can I make this jump? Yeah, I can. Okay, so it's not through here. I thought it was. Ah, I'm confused. Maybe I should have looked back on my video. Or maybe I do have to go like. I mean, I'm kind of like. This just leads back up to like, yeah, where I came from though, right? Surely, yeah. Happening down there. Oh, right. Okay, I think I know where I've gone wrong. I'm gonna go up here. Yeah. Well, I could edit out. Yeah, this is it. I could edit that all out, but I'm not going to, so sorry about that. You just had to watch me get lost for a little while. Produce the symbol of the king. I fucking will. Ah. Oh, it is opening. So I don't really know what to expect through here. I've killed the king. Oh shit, you know what I meant to do before doing this is actually go and see the queen and talk to her. Oh, we got a bonfire. That's cool. So maybe I will run and talk to her quickly. The place unbeknownst. Oh wow. So where are we on the list? What? What? Oh, but we're still in the forest? Yeah, play something else. Yeah, let's go and speak to the Queen if I can. Just want to see what she says, if she like gives me something or, you know, says well done. I just want to hear someone saying well done. I need that positive reinforcement in my life. Oh, just moved the mouse then by mistake. So she's just through here, right? No, she's gone. No, she's still there. Is no longer. Oh. Brave undead, seek the throne. Ah, okay, so I should go down to...
Follow the symbol of the monarch and do what must be done.
Okay, so...
Brave undead, follow.
Maybe I should go to the throne room first. Is that cool? Should I be doing that? And also, wasn't there, there was another room in here that I should... Okay, so, well, let's just notify that quickly. We're holding off from the place unbeknownst for now, because I want to explore this castle a bit more. So I want to go to the throne room, and then also, as I come out from here and to the left, there, that door said produce the symbol of the king, so I want to go through there first. Cool. We're sorted. I'm just going to keep the king's ring on because I'm a fucking badass. Why isn't he turning alive? Coming alive? Turning alive? Coming alive. Oh. Oh! Oh! What the fuck? Shit. So I can't... Whoa. So Dranglake, when she said Dranglake is no more, does that mean they're all fucked now? They're all like super stony. Shit. So I can't get through here ever. No, there must be a way at some point. What about if I run from the winter shrine or whatever it's called? Let's just try a little bit further down here then. See what happens. The symbol of the king! Some kind of trumpet fanfare. Woman ahead. Okay. Is it going to be the queen? Praise the sun. Nothing behind me. That's always positive. It's just anything up here. Now this looks like, oh, throne of want. So now I'm seeking the throne, am I? I guess so. Well, I'm happy to do that. Things unbeknownst can wait. We've got a, oh my god, a hell of a load of bloodstains. Visions of Chog. What are they all doing? How are they all dying? They're just falling, rolling around. Be wary of Jog, Fatty. Again, I haven't run into Havel yet. I think Havel's in the game, right? I've seen Havel, a picture of Havel's armor in the game, so. Oh, there's a misty door. A misty door ahead. Where's this Fatty that they're talking about? Unless he's in here. You know what, maybe should just switch this over now. No hidden items? Okay, let's go. Throne Watcher and the Throne Defender. Get some arrows in the face, bitch! Oh god. Oh hell. Oh, Jesus. Oh fuck, what the, no! Sorry about the very loud shouting then. Just a sort of casual looking over my shoulder. Okay, what I'm going to do is use an effigy. Switch some rings up. What do I want? I want the Ring of Blades. You know what? Maybe I'll have some steel protection because, because these guys obviously do some serious damage. Well, that's fine. Oh, I've got to wear the symbol of the. Okay, hang on a second. Is it because I had the symbol of the king on, and that's why the castle was... Is that why the monsters wouldn't attack me? Because I had the symbol of the king on? Yeah, it is. Okay, so... Ooh, shit. Let's try this, then. He's going to be alive now, and I'll be able to get to the throne room. Okay. Although I've kind of already established that I actually need to be in... the other room. Sorry, not the other room. I need to go on where I just was to get to the throne. Does that make sense? Because that's the way to the throne, and this, I guess, is not the throne room.
Welcome.
It's just saying the same old shit. I thought this would be the throne. Yeah, it's not. Okay, well... Man. Woman. Okay, well, it was a nice idea, I guess. So perhaps I'll just put the symbol of the king on now. King's ring. Ah, you know what I should do is put all of these other rings in my item box. Because I have, off camera, just before I started recording, I moved like all my shields over. Into the item box just to get them out of the way. So I should definitely do that with rings because they really seem to get in the way. Well, not get in the way, but you know what I mean. That's right. Symbol of the king. So when this is open, surely I can then change up my ring choice, right? Like now. Let's try it now. Unless I just suddenly get like swarmed by... Maybe there will be monsters down here. If I don't have the king's ring on. No? Okay. So I'm just gonna finish my coffee off while we walk, so if I do fall off the edge, because I'm not concentrating. I've got a bit of a mince going on, haven't I? When I have the outlet, look at that. Shaking that ass. Well, it's more like my shoulders are sort of moving, like strutting. Whereas that's, yeah. Okay, let's talk about that. Let's get some of this on the go. We're not summoning anyone, fuck that shit. I'm done with that. But we will switch to... Ah, okay. Okay, well let's not bother with... I've just wasted that. We won't bother with that for now. Just pick up these quickly. Just try and remember that... So she's quicker. I say she. Ah, 666 damage. Nice. The number of the beast. Oh, come on. Easy. Oh, shit. Oh, I'm right on the edge there. Oh, God. No, I'm not. What I kind... Was I? No, so there's only edge around here. Oh, fuck. Don't... do that again. That was a mental note to myself. Come on then. Oh hell, that was not a clever idea. Damn it, this is kind of tense. Oh, bad timing. No, not really. Okay, nice. Oh, don't be doing that. What's that all about? Oh, shit. Oh my god. Quick. No. Yes, big dodges. Huge dodges. No dodges there. Very poorly executed. Oh man, god, this is... Oh, that didn't do anything. Nah. Am I near the edge? She's almost dead. She is very close to death. One more, come on. Yep. Okay, so she's fucked off. Don't... Can he bring... He can't bring her back to life, can he? Oh dear. What's she doing? She's just making noises. Oh, sweet dodges. Look at that. Didn't even have to roll. Yes! There we go. Second time's a charm. Throne Defender and Throne Watcher Souls. 72,000 souls as well. That was a pretty fun fight. That was pretty fun. I enjoyed that. Okay, so I've done that. Now what? Was I not meant to do this bit just now? It doesn't look like I'm going to be able to get over there. Should I have gone out east first? Despair ahead. Let me out of here. Bravery required ahead. Oh, so it is a dead end. Okay. Well, I'm not entirely confused or disappointed with that, because there is a lot more of the game to do, obviously, after what the Irish woman said. I need to find out her name. I'm not trying jumping. Okay, well, I guess we just... We go back. We go back with some souls in our pocket. Yeah, okay, cool. Well, I'm going to use one of these because I can't be bothered to walk back. So, yeah, nice. Well... Yeah, that's my coffee finished. No more interruptions from that. Cool, well, let's go back to Majula then. Oh, we can afford to upgrade the Avelyn. Nice. So I guess it's on through to the place unbeknownst. Well, I would like to buy some stones from you, please. I don't want to buy them all, because that would cost too much. Let's just maybe buy that many, and we'll just get that for good luck. Oh, twinkling as well. And dragon bone. Wow, you sell everything now. I had not even noticed that.
Visit me again, whenever.
She wants me. Reinforce. There it is. Yeah, plus 10.
I'll be around.
Excellent. That's going to be doing some pretty fucking good damage now. 187 times 2 every time. Let's get a bit more vigor. Actually, no, wait. No. Let's get some more of... Oh wow, I can only buy 78. Is that because I can only... What the fuck? How are they that expensive? Or is that... That doesn't make any sense. 78 of them are 23,000 souls. Is my math really off there? Actually, yeah, then that would make sense. Well, we just spent a shitload of money on that. Okay, let's go, let's continue. The place unbeknownst. Nice, so... Oh, damn it, I keep forgetting to go to Ornifix. I'm going to have to do that when I get some more money. Some more soul money. time is it as well? Oh, I've got ages, good. Right, so. Let's continue. Ah, now we're over the other side. This is the area that I could see when I was... Okay, this makes sense. I did wonder when I'd see this area. Boss ahead. Still want to know what the fuck that's all about. Can I hear? Can I... Ah, are these the, fireflies? Yeah, must be. Key required ahead. I did it. Oh, what, you got on that little... Oh, I thought I got that as well. So we just go down here, I assume? Twinkling Titanite times two, and some branches of yore. Very nice. Oh, have I gone the wrong way? Can I not get out of here now? Oh. Ooh, I'm almost falling down. What? I don't really want to, I want to go in there. How do I go in there? And it was now that Reckoner realized his journey was over. So he sat in the corner and stared at some moss for the rest of the game. Well, I'm confused. Maybe I need to go back and try again. Okay, well, let's just drop down here then. Oh, hang on, yeah. Through here, maybe? No? Okay. Well, we'll just go down here anyway and just kill some of these guys again. Oh, no. That's unfair. It's kind of slow, isn't it? I actually meant to change weapon then. Item ahead. Where? Where's item ahead? Oh, probably there. I can't remember how I get back. I think I need to... Oh, it's here, isn't it? There's nothing around there. I explored that area quite a bit. We just need to get back to a bonfire and then... Unless I do need to, like, wake up that giant that I actually can't see. Oh, no, there he is. God. Oh. Maybe now I can't get back. Oh, fuck. Right, here we go. This is the way. I remember now. Come on, guys. Chill out. Less of this violence, please. I'm just moving through the area. I don't want any trouble. Okay, let's go back and have another look. I think, as that thing said though, key required ahead. I think I do need to somehow talk to these giants. Yeah, him. So I need to talk to him. I need to get him back to life. How do I do that? Try pyromancy. Well, I... Don't... Do I need to set fire to him? I'm forever going to think that the torches do more than just... Did what? Key required ahead. Yeah, I'm forever going to think that these torches do more than they were intended. Just from that whole period of time at the beginning of the game when I thought that they did stuff. No, didn't think so. Well, oh, is that a ladder? No, it's not. Well, I'm confused. Do I have a seed of the giant? Is that what I need to use on him? Don't think so, because they just drop them. Enemies react. Oh, yeah, that's just it. And these don't work on them. Still don't really know what the use of that is. Well, shit. What kind of. Oh, I know what I should maybe have a look at as well is. Where's that key like weapon gone? Plunge the key into the embedded. Yeah. Let's have a little look at that embedded guy who was. Who was put. The key to the cage with the singing woman upstairs in Dranlake Castle. I am so descriptive, aren't I? I really should have. I mean, I did a degree in English literature. I really should be better at talking than I am up here anyway. So I think if I just use the weapon on. Actually, you know what? I should probably put it on this one instead in case it does come alive and start beating me. Yeah, I should. Let's. I know I can't use it, but that can't be a. You know, you can't have to have 20 dex to be able to. You can still attack with it. I can hear him. I told you I'd be back! What's up now? Boom! Oh, that's grim. Wow. Oh, so I've lost it now. Oh. I was gonna plus 10 that and use it. Hey, lady. Oh. You. Ring of the Dead. Okay. I thought you might come with me to the giant and wake him up. That would have been helpful. Why can't I see it? Did I just go past it? Yeah. Keep human appearance even when hollow. Oh. The wearer of this ring appears human even when hollow. They say that in the undead crypt, we can reacquaint ourselves with the dead. We all suffer loss. No. We can reacquaint ourselves with the dead. Does that mean that I can talk to people who wouldn't talk to me if I was hollow? Well, that wasn't what I wanted. I would have preferred to have kept that key, I think. Ah! Oh. Now there's some singing going on. But it stops. What? So what's going on up there? Did she just respawn? Just because there were those fireflies all around the last giant sort of corpse tree thing that we were just trying to interact with, I'm now obsessed with the idea that. I'm just going to go back up because I don't know why there was song going on up there. Yeah, those women or the song holds the key to interacting with them, but that could be bollocks. Could be utter bollocks. Can we start hearing it again? No? Hello? No. No, shit. Well, okay. Listen carefully and then silence. Is that what I just did. I listened, and then there was silence. Well, okay. Not too sure what to do now. Level 121, it's pretty cool. I'm considering calling that the end of this Let's Play, and then potentially... I've been thinking again of doing the Soul Level 1 playthrough just to keep things a little bit more fresh on my channel. So I might start that now. Shouldn't really be talking about that while playing in this. What if I speak to the Queen again? See what she has to say. Where are there any other areas that I haven't like fully explored? I just honestly, this game is so long. Like I think I'm 50 hours playing the game now. That's including quite a bit of PvP that I haven't recorded and you guys haven't seen. But still.
Brave undead, follow the symbol of the monarch.
Yeah. Well, I did that, and I came up with two dead ends. So. Yeah. Maybe, what about going back here and seeing if there's anyone around? Oh, I know, I could go back into the mansion, back of the mansion, and see if that dude's there with his weird map on the floor. She's not going to say anything else. Oh, maybe if I talk to her. She might.
Over the hill. Where a man peered straight into the essence of the soul.
Cool.
Whatever came.
No, do you some more talking? Or are you just going to say the same thing?
Those who come to Drang Lake seeking it happens to them all. That blue knight at the base of the tower. His spirit is already broken.
Blue knight?
Although he does offer sound advice.
Who is the blue knight?
Perhaps he's a foreshadowing of your own.
What?
That tiny thing inside the room. She imparts sound wisdom.
Oh my god, I'm so confused. What's she talking about?
Find her on a good day. The sign you bear will drain your very soul. And without souls, stay strong, even when you have for when the undead dies,
I should have done this.
It is never true.
Way, way early on.
Not all undead are hollow. If you find an Estus shop, so that I may over the hill and past the forest.
Oh, okay, she's saying the same thing. I also realised that I hadn't spoken to the... Actually, let's just run up here now. I hadn't spoken to the like Scottish guy with the big blue sword who was up here when I first used a branch of yore, the first one I ever used. I don't think I spoke to him afterwards, and I want to see what his sword's all about because it looked cool. So let's just continue through here. Is he still going to be here? I'm wondering if he turns into like a merchant.
Clearly. No. That's not like it sounds, no. It was a pleasant surprise, that's all. Name's Ben Hart. Thanks to you, I can resume my journey.
No worries.
If we share the same path, I'll repay my debt to you in battle.
Oh, so I'm gonna. I can summon him, basically.
It's a true man, I swear it.
Oh, okay. Well, I learnt a gesture.
It's a true, I swear it.
Okay, fuck you. Maybe I should kill him and grab his sword. I'm gonna put on this. Because I like the idea of extra damage, especially with this crossbow. I can't believe how powerful it is. Especially one-shotting the hollow knight things. Yeah, I'm hoping the back of the mansion has a... Yeah, well, I find out where I need to go. Did I explore all of down there? Oh, there was a... wasn't there a thing down there that required a key? Did I ever go in there? We'll have a look at that afterwards. I can't afford to pay him for any more ladder, but... Oh. Oh, shit.
Even more flames have appeared. I don't...
Oh, come on, that's it.
Something. It seems to fulfill something...
Something is going to be summoned here, isn't it? Is this like a map of... This is a map, though, isn't it? So, these are all areas that I've got great souls from, maybe? Anything happening down here? Nope. Is there anything? Nope. Oh. Did I just see an item then? No, surely not. Well, okay. I'm stumped. And it's about this time that I, if I was playing the game, not blind, try looking up giant, that I would look online, try and find out what the fuck was going on. But I'm not going to do that. I'm going to ask if you could help me. But there's definitely some kind of monster around here. What the fuck? Maybe upstairs? Yeah, if you could help me out. Give me a riddle. Tell me, give me a riddle for what to do. What was that noise? Oh, it definitely is up here then. Hello? Is anyone up here? I can... Oh, it's my little... It's my friends the pigs! Hey guys! Hey! Oh shit. Come on then. Come on then, pigs. They weren't like... No, there was nothing back here that they were... Where's the other one gone? There. Yeah, maybe I should have a look down there then. Okay, let's put the cat ring on. That's fine. I've got loads of Estus now, so I don't really need to bother with wasting it. Where do I need to go? I need to go behind the wall. The wooden wall. Ah, this was a jumping bit, wasn't it? Okay. Where is that? That's the wooden wall there, isn't it? Yeah, and then there's some... Okay. So I want to go down this bit. And I'm fairly sure... There was a door here, but I probably don't even have the key still, so this could all be in vain. Oh, good. Forgotten key. Nice. Nice. It's just going to be... Oh, well, okay, three chests. It's not really extending the storyline any further, but... Soul Vortex. I'm not going to be using that. Oh, another item back there. I don't actually know what silver. Witch tree branch and witch tree bellvine. Well, they sound cool. Again, doesn't sound like the kind of thing I'll be using because it sounds like. Oh, cool. They look cool. Yeah, for spell casting. Branch of a forest wandering witch tree. Nice. I can't even remember where I got the forgotten key from. Great lightning spear, that would be a good item. Ah. Yeah, okay, a key to what? Dragon talon. Okay. Uh, A terribly worn dragon talon. Legend has it that in the deepest reaches of the Black Gulch, behind a door locked from the inside, is a magnificent city built for a great slumbering dragon. The talon clearly dates to ancient times, but great vitality emanates from it still. Was there a... Oh, shit, there was. There was a door, and it was after the boss of that area. Let's fucking go over there then. We'll homeward bone out because I'm feeling lazy. And fuck ending the let's play here. We're continuing with this shit. I've realised that as I've gone on and on in the let's play over the last 54 episodes or whatever we're on, that my language has got a lot worse. So you know, if there's anyone out there who gets offended easily, I do apologise, although at the same time, you know, man up, I guess. So we'll go to the hidden chamber. Man up, what am I talking about? And yeah, hidden chamber, and then is there anything through here? Did I not go through here before? Oh yeah, I did. Oh, fuck off. Fuck off. So yeah, it was through here, wasn't it? There was a was it through here actually? Oh shit, maybe it wasn't here. Ah, man, there was definitely a boss that I fought, and then afterwards there was a locked door. Shit, where was that? I immediately thought here, but... God, I can picture the layout in my head, but not where it was. It was... Black Gulch, that's where I am, right? Behind a door locked from the inside. Oh, is it? Oh! Is it down... Further down, where those big-ass giants were? It's definitely not here, is it? I mean, I'm not being stupid. I thought it was, but... Yeah, it could be down. Okay, well, let's go down there, then. Probably get poisoned again now. Doesn't matter too much. Let's just try some strafing action. This is going surprisingly well. Oh fuck, this is not going well anymore. God. Oh fuck. Oh, whoa! Oh my god! That was amazing! That's how you fucking do it, guys! Holy shit, that is how you do it. Okay, well, I can't see anything down here. You know what? I'm going to use a... Because I think they're right in front of me. Yes. That would be a yes. Okay. Well, let's just kill these fuckers first. Oh man, I'm gonna do the cheesy tactic that I did before. Come on. Don't know why I'm shouting, come on. I'm the one who's like hiding in here. Sick damage. I hope it's down here. I kind of remember there being another area that I couldn't... Okay, cool. Let's get out here now then. Oh shit. Damn it. It's got a slow attack. Forgot about that. Oh, what? Did did try and roll then, but it didn't seem to want to. There we go. Nice. Okay, so yeah, maybe it wasn't in here. Fuck. Oh no. Okay, there's two other rooms. Yeah, that was the way up, and then this potentially. Fuck was that? Oh, this is where we came from. Fuck. What is that out there? Is that? Is it just one of the things that come out of the black oil things? Oh shit! No, so this isn't right. Because the damn it. We are in the Black Gulch, aren't we? We definitely are in the Black Gulch. Have I just? Maybe it's up here then? Thanks. Nice job indeed. Oh, well, I can beat all of these guys anyway then. Dead. Man. I already opened the door that was just light this area up a little bit more. Yeah, I already opened the area downstairs with the disabled gentleman. I was sure it was out here. Cause I thought I moved on to Oh, I don't believe it. I don't believe it. Okay. Shit. Is this it? I think this is it. That's a... God damn it. Yeah, okay. Well, I... that was a good 10 minutes I just wasted then. I don't know, I killed a couple of giants, I got some I got some souls, so can't complain. It's going to be this door, isn't it? Unless this is produced the symbol of the king door. Okay, this is probably correct. Nice. We got there in the end. Cool. Where are we? What did it say? Oh, what am I doing? What? Magnificent city built for a great slumbering dragon. Ancient times. So this is an old ass city. Hear the dragon. Wow. Whoa, it's massive. Shulva, Sanctum City. Cool. Well, I'm really pleased I worked that out on my own. That's the dragon. He's sleeping. I'm really pleased I worked that out on my own and didn't have to ask you guys for help. Retreat? It's got a fucking like. Whoa! Whoa! He had like a spear through him. Wow. Awesome! I love the dragons in these games. I saw some of the. Oh, wow, that's a cool view. I saw some of the. Some of the playthroughs from the I guess, demo of Dark Souls 3. Recently, and which I think have just surfaced, and yeah, there's some fucking massive dragon in that as well. So that's awesome. Bonfire lit. Where are we? We're at the Sanctum Walk. And is that a new area that's going to turn up here? Yes, it is. Okay. So there's a few more areas here that we haven't been to. Okay. Nice. So this is big area. Old growth barn. What is that? Don't think I've heard that before. Is that it there? Oh, I have. Okay. Temporarily increases strength. Is this the only way to go, or can I continue around? Oh, okay, I can. Hello? Ooh, we've got a big mace weapon. Just like me. Oh my god, and you do bleed. Poison damage. Don't get anywhere near me. Thank you. Shit, there's quite a few people here. Whoa, my god, there's loads over there. Okay, let's back off a little. No, actually, I don't want to use that weapon. Oh, shit! Help! Oh, okay, good. You don't want to... Ah! God, oh no, 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 no! Go, go, go! Oh, yes! Bang. Nice. There's another one. Oh, there's a load. Not another one, but... I'm aware that if that hits me one more time, I'm probably going to get put. Brilliant. I do like this weapon. Oh shit. Oh my god, there's so many archers. This area's looking kind of tough. Can I snipe him a bit? So now. Oh shit, I'm stuck on the edge. Oh god. Now I should be able to just one hit him with this, right? Come on then. Oh god. Oh dear. Okay, no, we're fine, we're fine. Let's just take a bit of Estus. And run. Oh god. That's nice. You as well. Sit down. And you, and now I'll just wildly oh fuck. Okay, now this is the time for. Oh, he Estus, cheating bit. They're all Estusing. I can't roll in time. Oh no. No, I'm dead. Oh fuck. It's annoying that you can't cancel the action on shooting that. Okay, guys, I think I'm going to call that the end of this episode. Feeling a little bit tired, so. Yeah, what an awesome episode. We did quite a lot. We found some new areas. Still a bit stumped on the giants that are sort of turned into trees, but if you can let me know with a bit of a sort of hint. Not too major a spoiler, but yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Keep up the good work with the comments and the help, and yeah, see you in the next episode. Cheers.